Merci Jean-Marc pour cette introduction et tout ton travail. I also want to salute the extraordinary team of Honda Associates here who've been pushing excellence here in Alliston and throughout the supply chain for many, many years. It's great to be here in Alliston with Premier Ford for a big announcement that's going to make a big impact, not just on people here, but on the Canadian automotive industry. Also happy to be joined by Minister Champagne and Minister Fedeli, as well as MP Tony Van Bynen from nearby, as along with other local leaders. We're announcing great news today that is going to secure thousands of good middle-class jobs across southern Ontario and build a strong, sustainable economy. La création de bons emplois est toujours une priorité pour notre gouvernement. On avait promis de rétablir l'emploi à son niveau d'avant la pandémie, et on travaille fort pour y arriver. In February, Canada added 337,000 jobs, and we've now recovered 112% of the jobs lost, with unemployment at its lowest rate since before the pandemic started. Canada is having one of the strongest economic recoveries on record, but we need to make sure that that recovery is sustainable and it creates good jobs and indeed good careers into the future. And that means understanding where the world is going and celebrating the fact that Honda sees that and sees Canada and Canadians as essential partners in moving forward that way. For decades, the automotive sector has helped Canada's economy grow and provided those good, high-paying jobs and careers. It also has helped build strong communities like right here in Alliston and around. Now, as we build a cleaner future, the automotive sector is a key partner in powering the way forward. Our auto workers have the expertise and skills to build low-emission vehicles, and we're here to support them. Today, we're pleased to partner with Honda and the Government of Ontario to upgrade Honda's Alliston production lines so that they can make hybrid electric models of their CRV. The federal government is making a $131.6 million contribution as part of Honda Canada's nearly $1.4 billion investment. This will support thousands of jobs here at Honda in Alliston, but thousands more jobs in the local economy and across the Canadian supply chain. It means clean, affordable vehicles for Canadians, but also cleaner air for us all and for future generations in our communities. Aujourd'hui, on investit dans les travailleurs et dans nos communautés. Ensemble, on propulse l'industrie automobile canadienne vers l'avenir. We are continually demonstrating that we get how to position Canada and the Canadian economy and Canadians as ready to benefit from the cleaner economy, from the lower carbon future. That means, yes, better outcomes, cleaner air for our kids and our communities, but also better jobs and economic growth in ways that benefit us all.